All right, I just have to share real quick. I had a powerful prophetic heart healing session today where I got to receive. Many of you know I'm in the mentorship and getting and going for certification to facilitate. So I love facilitating and interceding, but today I got to receive, and it was just a very emotional day. Had a hard time sleeping last night, just a lot on my mind. But wow, God just showed up and blessed me today. I feel like I've been on this walk for a while. I've got so many visions and goals and dreams in my head, and the Lord is definitely doing something with that, but I feel like I'm so ready for breakthrough in finances, in healing, in so much. Just moving to a new home, all this, you know, newness and the freshness and the white and the purity and the safe place in my own home from where I was for a long period of time. And I feel like the Lord really just highlighted my chair, the chair that I sit in every day for work, and basically put on my heart to get a new one, a white one. I've been getting a lot of new furniture, praise the Lord. Finances are a little bit, you know, tight, but I just felt like a white chair from IKEA, right? Because it's affordable. It'll match the desk I have. And my facilitator, literally, as I was thinking that, saying that, she's like, I've never done this before, but I really feel like the Lord wants me to buy you a white chair from IKEA. Are you kidding me? Like, if that doesn't build your faith, I don't know what does. And some of you might think this is crazy, but you know what? It doesn't matter. It's my story. It's my, it's just, wow, what he's doing is just amazing. Went through a lot of forgiveness, just trusting his heart, and just, wow, just hit so many places today. I'm just so excited to see what's next. And you know, one of my visions is a beach house, and it felt selfish, and he gave me visions for that. It's not just for me. It's for others. It's to bless other people. I want to bless people with, you know, what God tells me. I want to be able to make an income where I'm okay spending $100 on an IKEA chair and blessing somebody with that if God tells me to. Sharing this beach house with my kids, with other people, and all the glory to God. So I just had to share. I'm excited, and I can't believe what's going on in my life. So grateful.